How much is the money match worth, guys?
$10.
Okay.
Oh, you do the American one?
Why not?
Okay. Yeah, money
match. We're good to go, guys.
I was glad because at the fifth angle, I was went back and I was so self-conscious. I was like, can I commentate okay?
You did great, man.
You did okay. And I'm like, I'm fucking doing this again.
Yeah. You guys are good to go.
Hold on. Actually, I'm gonna see about.
Okay.
So what's going on with the comp?
There we go. Anyways, I gotta make sure. I gotta get some things running. So Big Boy Shift, Nolix and Adrian, and find a Silver Hitman.
Okay.
Okay. That shouldn't be too bad.
Yeah.
Yo, Don, what's good? I'm pretty good so far. I got my Ganon movement down today, so I feel good. Huh? I have not.
Okay, let's check what's going on.
We're not on Hitbox, are we?
Sorry, no, we're not. This is, I'm just going to record that.
Yeah, makes sense.
Anyway, so, oh, wow.
So it's game two.
Oh, it's game two?
I don't know who won the first one, though. Mm. So we'll fix that when...
I lost the second one.
Yeah. We'll fix that in just a moment. Yeah, I like watching.
All right, yeah. What's the set count, guys? Two for you? Okay.
Okay. So how do you edit that? Just like that?
Yeah, it's like scoreboard. You gotta do it. Oh, you gotta do it all through scoreboard. Yeah.
Okay. That's not bad. What do you think he'll want to ban against
Fox?
Yeah.
I think Snake just wants a big stage, pretty much.
Yeah. For survivability,
right?
For survivability,
pretty much. Yeah.
I like how on point there
might be some merit to going to a neutral if there's like a platform layout that Sam prefers, but like that hasn't been the case. Like he wants to control the stage with his projectiles.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Yeah.
I don't see anything.
Yeah. Who am I to judge, man?
Yeah.
Like, on another point, like his stage text when he's recovering with a.
Ooh, there we go. Yeah. Just like that. Like yeah, using that grenade was pretty good.
Snake's pretty cool to watch, I can't lie.
I think that there might be some players in a region that might disagree.
No, I know for a fact that they disagree. It's like...
Oh, it tries to Sakurai.
Yeah, I can see how that would be annoying, but like...
Oh. I guess that's something Snake struggles with as a character, though. Like, yeah, like the melee high tiers or something.
Yeah.
They just have like a superior neutral to he does.
And... Like, this is good if, like.
Oh, there you go, bounces off the stage. Because, like, yeah, basically, so apparently the Fox has different on Fran's leg.
Oh, yeah.
And depending on how you recover, like if he goes into special fall.
Yeah, then it lasts longer.
Yeah, like a little, no, shorter than usual. It's like,
if he recovers and then lands on the stage before like his helpless animation happens, he recovers shorter?
Yeah,
that makes sense. I can see why they did
that. Something like that. I can't remember the details, but I know that they nerfed Fox recovery.
Oh, that's good, because that means you can't play as, you can't make as risky as
Okay, that was looking a little sketchy, but Luke makes
it. That was interesting. This techs are so on point. I always like watching that.
I think there was a time at Salt Blast where Sam was at such a high percent that he just ended up dying to do the C4 trick.
Yeah.
It's really close. Oh, he gets a stick.
He's got him.
Gets a stick.
Oh, no.
I think he's fine, though.
He'll be okay. No.
Doesn't connect with the C4.
No, that would have been so sick, though. He gave him the Prof Pro special.
As a basic opponent, you always want to try and SDI his up throw, because that makes it a harder for Fox to follow up.
Oh, if they catch on you, they can try back air maybe. I don't know.
At certain percent, it doesn't matter because they can't get the guaranteed aerial. But Sam's at the percent. All right, Alvin takes that.
It's a good way to warm up.
Yeah, for sure. All right.